dumb shit!
Hey, Sarah Lynn.
Hey, loser! Did you get a call about that Ethan Around thing? You're not gonna do it, are you?
I'm sorry, what thing?
Ethan Around, the Horsin' Around sequel series Brad's trying to get made. When he called to ask me, I asked him, can you also put a bullet in my brain? Because that would probably be a better career move.
Wait, slow down. Did you say Ethan Around?
I know. It should be Sabrina Around, right? That's a show people would watch. Sabrina doing cool skateboard tricks and eating kettle corn.
Hold on. If this was a real thing, why would Brad call you and not me?
Who knows? Why do people do anything? Why did I make the cartoon tree grandma from Pocahontas my emergency contact?
Are you sure this whole thing isn't just a semi-lucid fever dream you got from mixing the wrong pills?
Oh, did you not hear? I'm clean and sober. 8 months.
Really? That's incredible.
Yeah, I wanted a change in my life. Because I heard if you stop doing drugs for a while, the first time you do them again, it's amazing.
What? No, just stay sober.
Ugh, whatever. Call me when you're ready to party. Go!
Well, that's troubling. Can you believe they're doing a horse in a